Welcome back to Let's Play Fable. Last time we started the Lady Grey quest.
Thank you. There's a fist for this guy.
Okay, we are back to the Gray House. Okay, so now we pretty much got it.
You can tell to do yourself a most deserving suitor. But you are not the only peer that ever seeks my man. No doubt you have had a fun time. It's quite the old honor of two such fine suitors. Now, if you could prove yourself a better man than him, perhaps his things would serve you the same. Here, I'll be waiting for the woman in the gardens.
So, you think you can beat me, farm boy? You think your victory in the arena makes you worthy? The lady is mine. Meet me at the executioner's block on the hill. I can think of no better place to kill you.
Oh, I wish, well, when you fight the Thunder, but you can just grab his helmet, get his helmet, and you can wear it. Gun in the Nibelung bow. Not the most powerful bow in the game. Not the powerful, because I got the Master Crossbow. Unless the Ebon is stronger than the cross. Okay. Windmill Hill. Okay.
You have to close along the floor. You have to pick up all your nonsense, otherwise your nephew's going to be eating all your shit.
No.
He's coming Friday afternoon. Saturday, Daddy and I have a wedding.
I know.
You will be responsible for by 7 p.m. making sure that he gets his medicine, and you put him to bed with a TV station that he watches called Sprout. I know what it is.
Yeah.
and give him his little weighted blanket, and you stay in there until he crashes out. She said by 8 o'clock he'll be sleeping. Keep your door open so you can hear him in case he wakes up scared.
Okay.
If there's any problem, you call me and Daddy. You know, now you get a hold of me and Daddy.
Yeah.
And then you can come in here and jump around and watch your anime and everything. He'll be out. And you guys can play and do all kinds of silly things. And
yep. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
And then they'll be okay. Watching okay. The afternoon. But in the meantime, you've got spoons and socks and
stuff. I know.
And this room this room needs work, and it needs work now. All
right. You know, I can't do anything in here in my... I have to waste my time because I can't record.
Thank you.
So we pretty much gotta go. Welcome to Gibbled Woods. The man's pill. Thank you. Yeah, I wish you could have weared him as you said. Turning to Gil Woods. Oh. Yeah, Mom did distract me, so I'm gonna just do a little bit of time. Bear so and so, and he's a little longer.
Make the arrangements for the wedding at once. And if you so much agree with another woman before then,
I shall have her complete my job.
And so the hero married.
I don't know why you have to do it. Yeah, well, this is it's a one where. If you like this episode, then please subscribe and. Okay? If you like this episode, please subscribe and. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you. Subscribe and. If you like, subscribe and. Yeah, next time. We may do some. I might do some things off screen. I'll see you later. I'll see you next time. Let's see you.